Okay, we're getting in the process today. The breakdown. Y'all know we're snatching this out. We're snatching all this out. Everything. Snatching all this out. All this. Everything. We got everything new to go in here. New drivetrain. New wiring harness. New dash. New doors, door panels. Everything. And we're going wide body it with OEM parts from the dealership. So you take a little look at it now. And we're about to begin the process. First we're gonna pop these out. Yeah, we got all this brand new wide body front, wide body factory fenders, wide body factory flares, everything factory, wide body, everything. Yeah, but I know everybody already know how to get these out. You know, you take the, put on the first little tab and pull up and they pop out. We're gonna label our bags. Label our bags. When we get to something important, we get back at you. This just pops off. Just pops off. And when you get all these pieces off, this just comes right off too with the front bumper. With the front bumper. So all this whole piece come off with the front bumper. We got a few bolts to take off. Some side here. You can see that bolts take off. We got more up under here. We're gonna take the push pins out, get the bolts out. See, the reason you want OEM fenders and OEM everything, see these lines? When you put the OEM parts on, everything goes just like that. Get up and get back at y'all. Don't really have to, but I took the whole wheel well out so I can show you exactly
take all the push pins out. The chamber pin and everything for that matter, but I took them all out. So.
Like I said, this piece just pops off just like that. And after you take all that out, you just pull the front. See if I can do it with one hand, y'all. See? For this deal, still gonna take these off. Open them up. Look at you. And these bolts are also. Almost forgot to show you. You got a screw here, you got a screw there. You can see it. You got one down there and one right there. Right there. Right there. And those will release the headlight. And you pull your headlight right out and unplug this plug. Push the tab down the back and unplug it. You got both the headlights out. Size of the torque screws that you're gonna take out on the marker lights are going to be a T25 to take the marker lights out. T25 torques. And this is what we got. Fenders. Now the fender. You take the wheel well out and you got a little shield back there, but you have to take that 10 millimeter bolt. You have to loosen it so that can slide in order to get the fender out. So that's the only bolt on the inside that you got to loosen.
spokes on the top, the front, and under the bottom. We'll show you all those too. And when you go into here, you got two 10 millimeter bolts. One right there, on the bottom of it. We're taking these rocker panels off. You already know we got the wide body ones, so we don't care nothing about these. But they coming off. And the wide body ones going on after they get painted. We're gonna get these two bolts off, get back at you. I decided to go ahead and pop these motors off. I'm gonna show you. Push pin, clamp, they're already old, clamp, and when you get all the clamps out, you got clamps up on the bottom. That's how you just take the top ones out. I got the tire on there, but I'm gonna get this off and get back at y'all. And these are the clamps that hold the bottom ones in. But you're gonna wanna replace those, all of those anyway, but you just push down on them, they come right out. And I don't know if I told you, but these bolts, you just gotta loosen them up and they will slide out. And if you're doing a magnum conversion, when you do your fenders, make sure you use the bottom of this fender so your motor can clamp into this hole right here. Make sure you use the bottom of your charger fender. Get back at y'all. Then you got a 10 mil right there. Right there. You got a 10 mil right there. Right there. Let me get, got the camera upside down. Got 10 mil right there. 10 mil right there. 10 mil right there. You got one more inside of your doors right here. 10 mil right there. I hope you can see it. I can't see it over there, but we're gonna get those off. Get back at you. And these screws, you might want to do with a ratchet because you don't want to strip these in no kind of way. They're going to your frame rail, so you want to take them out as nice as you could. Gonna get them out, gonna get back. After you get all these screws out, that's your guide pin right there. See that? Open my door. It's gonna come right off. Oh, almost forgot. You got your little rubber seal right there. You got a clamp right inside there. Get that out. And there, the fender's off. My tabs are kind of old, so they broke. This car's been sitting in the garage, so they broke. But that's where they go. And another thing that I do, I put my bolts back in when I take them out. So when I do get it painted, my bolts get painted on too. Y'all know we're taking the whole drivetrain up. I'm getting this car painted. Frame off, as they say. Yeah, we're taking all that suspension, all that out. We're dropping the SRT in here.
Okay. Leave y'all off with this for the day.